Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Margaret, here with another part of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge, part 52. And in the last episode, I actually don't know what's going on at all. I see that Abby is like doing nothing, and so is Lang. Lang isn't doing anything at all. I guess Lang is hungry, so he can go grab some organic spaghetti, even though... Actually, Ebony's sleeping, correct? Okay, so they need some breakfast. So let's go ahead and have her serve breakfast of some... Let's do waffles, yeah. Okay, so Ebony's going to keep on sleeping. Oh, the baby needs to be taken care of. Okay, then Lang, you're not going to eat that right now. You can go upstairs and take care of the baby, which is sleeping. Oh, yeah. Baby's sleeping. Well, we're going to have to wake up the baby because the baby is not in a good mood at all. So let's have him just go here for now. Oh, he can also clean the house. Perfect. All right, let's see. What is Trent doing? He's exercising, good pacing. What does he want to do? Work out for 12 hours straight. Okay, he can do that. He already mastered his skill, correct? Yep, all done with that. He just wants to work out for 12 hours. Yusuf! No! Abby, of course. Whoa. Okay, Trent, so I mean, you were kind of just exercising like 2 seconds ago, but apparently you wanted to go down here. Ooh, let's not train anyone. Apparently you want to go down here and just watch Abby charm this thing. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Oh, hi little girl. Hi. Okay, let's have you get ready here. You can go use the bathroom here and take a shower. I was going to have to, okay, where is, no hugging. Go serve breakfast with some waffles. You could serve dessert too, pumpkin pie. No, it's summer. 6 days left. Good. All right, let's see. Abby, after you do that, you're gonna do something else for me in a second, but we'll make bed. Yes, perfect. Wait. Where are you going? Why would you go downstairs if you have to go up? Oh, he wanted to make his mom bed. I forgot. I thought that was still like Lana's bed, but no, they have a new bed now. Okay. So Abby, you going downstairs? Awesome, okay. Lang can go upstairs then and just like relax here with the baby. Once the baby wakes up, you could take care of him. But for now, he'll be okay. Yeah, so you could just relax. Actually, don't relax. I mean, you can. But what else do you do? I was gonna say martial arts. Handiness. Is that something that you do? Oh yeah, logic and handiness. Okay. So how about you tinker with that? Sure. Alright, Trent is working out. Good for him. Lana's still cooking. People are really hungry. Yusuf. Oh, I forgot. Yusuf became an old man. This music needs to shush. Okay. Oh, we broke that. Perfect. Ooh, I spy a little seed. So let's just go and bring that to Ebony's inventory since it's on our lot so we can pick it up. Is there anything else out here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. So I know the stereo is broken, which, who else is handy? Not you, you're handy. Is someone else handy around here? Lang is kind of, right? What does he need? Handiness, oh yeah. God, I thought he needed something else. I knew handiness, but I was confusing with like athletic skill for some reason, I don't know why, even though he's really athletic, damn. But yeah, okay, let's unpause this game. All right, Abby, since you're once a charm for tips and no one's gonna tip you, you should go downstairs and make the bed. We're gonna get away from this room because they always like to ride on this thing, we all know. So let's just have her then. Oh my god, I totally forgot to put on my stopwatch. Great. Oh well, I don't know how long I've been recording, but I'll just start it now. Okay, so Lana is making waffles. Let's just wait for her. Oh, the baby's red. Oh god, the baby is red. All right, let's go ahead and take care of the babies before the social worker comes. Let's change the diaper. Let's give a bottle. Actually, don't need to change the diaper. It hasn't peed yet. So let's give a bottle, snuggle, play with snuggle, and then we'll wait for the baby to pee, I guess. All right, once he's doing this, let me just go check on Lana. Oh, she's still cooking. Okay, I thought she was done. I guess not. Oh, there she goes. All done. Makes me in the mood for waffles. Those are not pancakes, those are waffles. Okay. All right, can you, oh, I can't do anything. You could add an herb. I don't think we would want to add all these herbs. I don't think I would want those kind of herbs in my waffles, probably not. Let's go ahead and call the household to meal, except Lang. Lang needs to take care of the baby first. So let's see. Trent can't have any either. Lana can eat. Lang will eat in a little while. Yusuf, go ahead and do that. Oh, he's getting frustrated now. He's stressed and strained. Abby can go eat, and then Ebony woke up, and she will eat too. You know, I think I'll have Ebony and Yusuf woohoo, because, you know, Yusuf is really stressed, and Ebony needs a little fun too, so I'll have them do that, and why not? They can have fun. Oh my god, 92 days. Okay, 92 days. Okay, I can deal with this. In my current household, actually, the lady is, like, living for, like, 113 days now, I think it is. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy. But maybe Ebony will live that long. I don't know. Abby, hurry up. Get to the table. People already finished here. All right, now the baby is all thinky. Hey, did I say go grab a plate? No, I did not. You go ahead and change that dirty diaper of that baby. And then you can eat. After that, you can eat. But for now, you do this. Okay, so, Lana, no. Have Lang do it. He's closer. You can go ahead and clean up that. And then while we're here, is there anything to clean up? No, not that. Nothing, really. All right, good. We don't have any mail. You could recycle that. Or, yeah, recycle. Good. And then Ebony, I will have her not take care of the baby. I will have her go over here and use the all-in-one bathroom and make the bed. Seriously, is everyone going to take care of the baby right now? Because, you don't need to. Also, Yusuf can go down here and use the bathroom. Actually, how about you just, you can just woohoo with, do that now. Alright, and then Lang, you're going downstairs, good, good, good. Trying to getting stinky, but you can work out how long, 3 hours straight so far. We lost an hour because, you know, that, but hopefully you can catch up to it. It would be nice if we've done this with, like, his, running his cardio. But we can't. My brother is making so much noise in the background. Seriously, he just came home. God. What? Blabbermouth. God, so much noise. Whatever. Excuse him. Anyway, alright. Let's see. Oh, God bless you, Ebony. Not Ebony. Ooh, bless you, Ebony, too. But bless you, Abby. Lana, don't you have stuff to do? You want another child? I don't know. I know you guys want her to have enough child, but, like, another child, but, well, she will, yeah. She'll have another child, of course, because Trent can't, you know. I thought this was Trent, I was like, Trent is still a teenager. No, it's Lang, guys, they all look the same. Not really, they're all very different and sassy in their own way, but, I don't know. I guess it's the suit, the outfit that he's wearing. I see Trent wearing that when he grows up, I don't know why. Fancy, you know? Fancy, smancy. Alright, Abby, let's go do something with you. Let's go upstairs and break some space rocks. Yeah, let's try to do that. Practice space rock block. I know if you break these, every time you break them, you get, like, a gem or, something else with them. I hear Ebony and stuff, like, woohooing, all the hearts falling and stuff. Okay, oh god, the the garden is so barren. So barren. Everything's just empty. Alright, you know, it's fine. Who was gonna be our gardener here? Was it, like, Yolana or something? No. Was it Trent, then? No. What was he gonna be? Nothing. He wasn't gonna be anything. But I know Lang had to do handiness. He was the handiness person. So maybe Trent? Maybe Trent could be our gardener? I know one of them wanted a garden. He wanted a fish. So I guess maybe he'll garden, too? I don't remember what I said. If you guys remember, comment down below. But I have no clue. It's okay. We can have, like, Trent garden or someone. You know, I know, like, Abby wanted a garden, but she's, like, an elder, too, so we need one of the younger kids to do it. So, yeah, when is she gonna pass? 79 days old. Okay, all right. Okay, totally fine. Use the all-in-one bathroom, of course, because even if they woohoo, they don't, like, increase their, like, skills. Increase their mood, not skills, mood. Because, usually if you woohoo in a shower, then you get clean, but not in the all-in-one bathroom. You don't use the bathroom or get clean at all. So, interesting. Ooh, master martial arts skill, we can do that. How about we, actually, I could have take this one out, because I think she'll get pumped eventually. Okay, Ebony, it's nice that you want to meditate, but right now I think I want you to potato. Wow, I didn't know we were going potatoes. All right, let's go ahead and tend the garden. And how are they? Ooh, they need to be fertilized. Or, I mean, yeah, fertilized. So we'll just put 2 more sunlights in there later. Let's clean the box, smoke, feed, harvest. Again, don't really mind the order. Or don't really care for it too much. Break 25 more boards. Yeah. Look at that space rock block. You can do it, Abby. We're here. We're here. Come on. I bet she's like an undercover like ninja or something. I don't know, once everybody goes to bed. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. If she would have broken that. Come on. It's taking you so long. I know, preparation. I know, you got it. You got it. Whoa. Good for you. She broke one space. Hey, I didn't get any gems. But what's up with that? Where's the gem? Where's the gem? I don't see any. It's because there's no room. Well, it has to be room. Do we not get it all the time? Is it like random? Maybe it's random. Maybe. Possibly. Okay, whatever. Then, ooh, look at her skills. Yes. Well, good for her. She smashed one at least. That's perfect. Alright, so the baby's just being a baby. Yeah, work out for 6 hours straight. Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna work out for 12, I don't see why not work out for 6. Lang is starting to feel a bit ill. Meh. Too bad for him. Ebony is such... She's... Okay, she had the Sunlight movie, but she's so old. But it's so cute. We had her since the beginning. It's... Yeah, she's just amazing. Amazing sim. Anyway, let's go to Yusuf now. I still haven't changed his outfit, as you can see, because I totally forgot about him being an elder. Okay, seriously? Lang? Ooh. Buy a dishwasher. Oops, didn't mean to cancel that one out. But I think I want him to use the bathroom, and because he really sucks, and he's, like, straining everybody's ears, I think it'll be best for him to stop with the charming and snake. And Lana could paint a picture, you know? She could do some work once in a while. Let's paint that, because they need to... Actually, they have plenty of money. But who needs to travel next? Trent does. Yeah. Trent will travel to Paris. He'll find himself a boyfriend. Oh my god, he's aging up tomorrow. So tomorrow we might be able to go to Paris. I'm thinking we will. In the next episode. Hopefully. Or in the episode after that. We'll see. But very, very soon I'll try to go. We have a lot of points, but there's nothing really to buy. We could buy another hover bed, but... Because we can't get inheritance. They'll be cheating, technically. You know? And we don't need that much simoleons, like... You know, we can't. We're fine. Actually, I could upgrade the house, make it look a little bit better, but I think I'll do that after Paris, because I don't know. I don't think it's necessary right now, really. I think they're like, I like how it looks like. And when Trent gets a boy toy, then we can, you know, upgrade it a little better. So apparently, this thing doesn't like to give us any gems or any medals, which is unfortunate, but that's okay. I could have sworn I'd done that. I guess not all the time, or I don't know what the problem is. But yeah, all right, so hopefully he can do this a while longer, because he's getting hungry and he even needs to pee soon. So hopefully 5 more hours. I don't know about that. Oh, snuggle the baby. Yeah, you should snuggle the baby, have Lang you know, interact with it a little bit more, because I know Lana has a good relationship with the baby, right, with her kid. Oh yeah. I don't know why the kids were so far away, but yeah. Wow, Lana just completed this painting. Brilliant. 1,545 simoleons. Let's sell that, because we already have it. Actually. We could put it down here to appreciate. Now let's sell it. We need the simoleons. Why not? Okay, sell that thing. And then, oh, Ebony, where are you heading? Listen to Flirtatious joke. You know what? Have fun. Have fun. Alright, let's sell that beeswax. We have a lot. Oh, after that, I do want her... Let's sell that honey. I did want her to go identify the seeds. Whatever. She doesn't need to listen to his flirtatious joke. Why is my brother being so loud? I don't understand. Proof cooking skill. I don't know about that. Fiammy's getting a little too excited in the back. Anyway, I shut them up. I don't know what they were yelling about. God. Dude, stop. They didn't stop. These people get too excited. Oof. Okay, anyway, let's go back to Sims. Alright, let's see. Abby, what's she doing? What's she doing? Oh, she's staying key. Okay, go ahead and use the all-in-one bathroom. Everybody's like, ew, ew. Oh my god. Why are you answering your phone? You're not supposed to talk to people outside of this island. I hope you know that. Make the bed. Hey, while you're at it, clean the whole house if there's anything to be it needed to be cleaned, I guess. So what seeds do you have exactly? I guess nothing new. Nope, nothing new. Just, I don't know what the seeds were, because they kind of, like, in here. But, yeah, one of these. Whatever, it's not nothing special. Maybe it's, like, some onions or garlics. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Well, let's see, what can she do? I'll have Ebony meditate, but before she meditates, I want her to change her outfit. So, change it every day, and then I'll have her meditate, because why not? Oh, that's for the eco-friendly? People like to do that? Hmm, interesting. All right. Okay, Ebony, you and Ebony, wow, Abby, you, wow, I'll have you meditate too, because you're all tired out, and I do want you to continue mastering your skill, or leveling it up, I guess, yeah, have hands held, aw, that's so cute, but somebody has to take care of the baby, so it's unfortunate that I have to disturb the romantic session, but Yusuf, what you doing? Okay, Yusuf, you have fun. But someone needs to take care of the child. So, yep. Alright. Lana, then, don't give a bottle. Let's have Yusuf take care of this one. So, I don't know when I'm going to have them have their second child. I guess maybe when this is, when, you know, Luke is going to be... When this one... I was going to say this one. When Luke's going to be, like, a toddler. Maybe. I think they'll be a good age. Okay, enough with this. Enough. What else do you do, Lana? For us, what else? You can be like a sculptor like your mom. Oh, she wants to be an illustrious author. Okay, well then let's write. Yeah, let's just practice writing, because actually let's start a fiction novel. I can't make up my mind, apparently. Let's do something easy, like a fiction novel. Okay, seriously, Abby, enough with that cane. Enough with your sass. Go meditate. Meditate, yes. Perfect. Right there. Loneliest lady. Yeti. We did something like that before. How about... I'm gonna name it my first. Because it's her first book. And she can describe in that book something fictional about her first love. Or her first kid. I don't know. Just my first. Because I didn't want to say my first book. That's kind of like meh. But my first. It could be anything. It's a fiction book, you know? So, oh God, the sunflower. Who's dancing with the sunflower upstairs? Ebony, oh, the gnome is up here. Is that a new gnome? That is a new name, gnome, right? Because they woohooed. No, same gnome. Do we have a second gnome in our house? I don't see one. Okay, well then Ebony can enjoy herself here. Let me open the compositor. Okay, we have two. The other one didn't expire yet, but I'm waiting for the sunlight to pour out. We could buy a second one, but that's okay. I'll have her have fun here. All right, what does she want to do, though? She wants to sculpt Lang for some reason. Well, we can't do that. Oh, God, I have to go check her skill journal. We were totally working on this. I wanted her to make, like, ice sculptures, but make at least 25 of ice. And ice 10. Well, then. Okay, enough of the dancing. I know I said that she can have fun, but I think I kind of want to have her sculpt something. She hasn't sculpted in a long time. I know, you need to pee. Really? 11 hours? 11? You couldn't have held it a little bit longer? Why are you going upstairs? This one, like, right there. Oh, he had a mood swing? Well, it's good that he was busy working out all day instead of, like, putting traps everywhere. Which would have been kind of funny. But, you know. Still fine. Also, Trent, when he goes downstairs, he can go ahead and eat some leftover organic spaghetti. It's 9 p.m. Oh my God, then I have to have everyone eat, pretty much. Lane can go ahead and actually not use the all-in-one bathroom. You don't need to use it. Did I click on him? No, I didn't. He's a finished painting, so let's go ahead and sell that painting. Oh, this is actually really cute. It's like a kitty surrounded by books. Oh, so cute. You know. Let's take it. I was debating. Actually, not you. Oh, God. Oh. Ooh. Okay, you, Lang, can go ahead and eat some organic spaghetti. But, Yusuf, how about you take your painting first? Not name it. You'll name it later sometime. Let's take it, since it's not worth that much. So it's no point of selling it. Really. I mean, it is. There is, but still. Let's take it. Hang it up somewhere. It's cute. It's really cute. And then you could use the all-in-one bathroom. Trent, how are you? Yeah, go eat. Alana will eat, Lang will eat, and then Yusuf will eat soon, too. Okay, let's eat some organic spaghetti. And let's have Abby also stop meditating. She's been meditating for a while. Or she has a 2-hour moolah of meditating left. And oh god, did I forget stopwatch again? All right. Okay. So eat that leftover spaghetti and you can, Ebony will also eat it. I hope there's enough spaghetti. Might not be enough for everyone, but they'll eat waffles then. Breakfast for dinner, I guess. All right, Lang, stop pouting. Just go eat your spaghetti. Eat leftover waffles. Ah, okay. Why? There's leftover spaghetti. What is going on upstairs? I want to know. You guys need to figure it out. Ebony's like, stop. Enough of this. Go use the all-in-one bathroom over here. Why is Lana in the backyard? Or what I like to call a backyard. I mean, it's like one square they have the backyard to themselves. Whatever. Okay. Let's figure this out. The baby's fine. Gonna go to sleep. Perfect. Lana's gonna sleep. Ebony's still hungry. Eat her spaghetti. Abby is... No, stop it. Stop. Stop. Eat your waffles. Because I don't know how many spaghetti... Didn't they, like, not eat? You too need to eat. I know. There's, like, one staircase. It kind of sucks. It really does. But, Ebony, don't you dare. Go downstairs and eat your spaghetti. So complicated. Alright. Lang can go to bed now, too. Where's Ebony? Ebony's coming, apparently. Is she? Or just standing there? That too. Okay, go here. Now go downstairs. Nobody's at the fridge now. Now you can eat your spaghetti. Trent, you going to bed? That's not your bed. This is your bed. Sleep in Trent's bed. I'm sorry, you're like not Trent anymore or something? Is this like not your bed? Are you Abby? Secretly? What? Why don't you own your bed anymore? Whatever. Whatever. At this point, anything could happen, I guess. I'll have a child with her. Yes. Yes. You can clean that sink, too. I don't know what you're going to be upgrading, but we'll put that in. All right. Ebony. Oh, God. They take, like, 5 hours to eat. Seriously. Oh, she's so happy. Yeah, I know. Finally. 5 hours later. Look at him. God. Clean that up after yourself. Abby, go downstairs and go to sleep. I had enough of this. Enough of this. Nonsense. Okay. Go to sleep. And Ebony will go to sleep. Oh, I wish they can see a symphony, but they can't. I don't think we'll be making... Ooh. Oops, cancel that one too. I wanted to keep the brilliance, but I don't think that she's going to be making any stone, because I do want her to focus on ice and, you know, I don't know. She's going to pass away soon, so she might not be able to create people on ice. But that's still fine. I'll just have her keep on making ice. Totally fine. And what I think I'm gonna do, I don't know how long this episode has been, but I'm guessing it's been a while. So I'm going to end the episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll have her clean, why not? And yeah, I will see you guys very soon. Don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. Bye.